We are going to solve the second problem in the chapter 9. Here, look at the diagram. In this energy level diagram, three transitions are given. First transition is the electron jumps from third orbit to the first orbit. In this next one, the electron jumps from third orbit to the second orbit. In the third one, the electron jumps from second orbit to first orbit. In each transition, the energy is emitted in the form of photon. So here one photon is emitted, its frequency that can be written as nu 3 2 2. Here another photon is emitted, radiation is emitted, its frequency is mentioned as nu 3 2 1. Here another transition is taking place here from 2 to 1. Here also one photon is emitted in the form of radiation, its frequency can be called as nu 2 to 1. Here we have to prove the Ritz combination principle. Here the transitions, they are obeying the Ritz combination principle. Ritz combination principle says that nu, that is frequency of the radiation 3 to 1 is equivalent to frequency of the transition 2 to 1 plus frequency of the transition 3 to 2. So this equation to be proved, are you clear? So here to calculate the frequency, already we have learned the fundamental formula. So there important formula is given, nu is equal to RC in bracket 1 by n square minus 1 by m square is given. First, is it clear, we will take this LHS part. In LHS, what is given? Nu 3 to 1 is given. So here the formula, fundamental formula must be written RC 1 by n square minus 1 by m square must be written. So here the final transition takes place is 1. Initial transition is, initial it starts its journey from 3 to 1. Therefore n must be taken as, here n is nothing but that where it is going to come down, n is equal to 1. M must be taken as 3. Substitute here. RC 1 by 1 square minus 1 by, instead of m, 3 square must be substituted. RC 1 by 1 minus 1 by 9 you will get. After simplification, the frequency of the spectral line, frequency of the transition, frequency of the emitted radiation, that can be calculated by 1 by, here that RC is there, no, same formula must be written, 1 minus 1 by 9 must be substituted. You take the LCM, you will get the answer as RC 9 minus 1 divided by 9. So finally you are getting 8 RC divided by 9. So this is the equation of the nu 3 to 1. That is frequency of the emitted radiation when the transition taking place from 3 to 1. Are you clear? This one can be written as first equation. Are you clear? Now we are going to see the RHS part. We are going to see about the RHS part. Now in RHS, what is given there? In RHS, two things are given. As calculated here, we have to find out this factor and this factor. Later, both of them to be added. So first, we'll substitute the values for this factor. Here, nu 2 to 1 plus nu 3 to 2. For both, we have to write. First, I will write the equation for this transition. RC 1 by, here, that 1, where it is going to come down, second orbit from the first orbit. That is from the second state. So substitute here in the same formula, 1 square minus, here 2 square must be substituted, plus I am going to write the equation for this one, RC 1 by 2 square minus 3 square. Here the important thing is n is equal to 1, m is equal to 2. In this case that n is equal to 2, m is equal to 3, don't forget, okay. So the next step we can write 1 by RC, RC into 1 by 1 minus 1 by 4 plus RC 1 by 4 minus 1 by 9. In that format we can write. The next step we can write it as 1 minus 1 by 4 plus RC. Here we can write it as 36, multiply 36, take LCM, you will get the answer as 9 minus 4. Are you clear? In the next step we can write it as RC, 1 minus 1 by 4 is 3 by 4. Are you clear? Plus here you will be getting 5 RC divided by 36. So in that format you will get. Now these factors to be added, are you clear? If you add the factors, what you will get? RC is a common factor, are you clear? So RC is a common factor. What are the remaining factors are there? 3 by 4 plus 5 by 36 is there, are you clear? So take LCM again, RC. Here 36 can be written at the bottom, take LCM, 9 into 3, 9 into 3 is equal to 27, 36 divided by 36 1, therefore plus 5. So finally we will be getting 32 RC divided by 36. If the factors are cancelled, after simplification you will be getting 8 RC, how much? 8 into 4, 32, 8 RC. 9 into 4, 36, therefore 9. So the answer for this part is, RHS part is, what is this? Nu 2 to 1 plus nu 3 to 2. The final answer is this one. This one could be taken as second one. Look at this factor and this factor. Are you clear? Just I have put tick. Are you clear? Just for your reference. Just you look at this portion and look at the answers. Tell me whether both are similar or not. So finally we have proved that transition and the sum of the frequency in the RHS side, that is equal to the LHS. Therefore nu, that is frequency of that spectral line emitted in the transition that takes place from 3 to 2, that is equivalent to nu 2 2. This is a emitted radiation frequency when the transition takes place from 2 to 1, and that is to be added with 3 to 2 frequency. So finally this equation, Ritz combination principle equation, is obeyed and it is proved. So finally we have to write like this. Okay, thank you.